The Roaring Twenties. After the First World War, with its death and destruction, everyone was looking for rest, humor, and lightness. And in a flash of ice and sun, there she was, little Sonja Henie. In 1924, she was barely 12 when she took part in the first Olympic Winter Games in Chamonix. On the ice, she skated with all her soul, slender and courageous. The press and the photographers couldn't believe their eyes. In this marvelous snowy landscape, Sonja captivated them all. Photographed from every angle, she delighted the readers. She finished last, but she won everybody's hearts. Four years later, in 1928, Sonja shone once again at the Games in St. Moritz, but this time left with a gold medal around her neck. Women's post-war liberation, bodies free to move in clothing that fashion had liberated too, just right for her. To the delight of the photographers, she even invented the famous short skating dress, revealing her amazing legwork. All smiles, the Norwegian star unleashed new graceful movements. She spun like a top, took off, sped along and pirouetted. Goodbye to the dull, labored skating of the past. Hello, modernity, grace and speed. With her smile and humor, Sonja Henie dominated the Games for 10 years. An unrivaled champion, a star. Wherever she went, crowds gathered, and the police had to protect her from her fans. At the age of 24, she set off for America and Hollywood. After all, she was already the darling of the public. Her ingenuous beauty was perfect for musical comedies. The title of her first big success? One in a Million, of course. But Sonja Henie was no blonde bimbo. She was an educated businesswoman. With her father, she organized ice shows, a totally new phenomenon. They made figure skating even more popular. In a short space of time, she became one of America's favorite actors, hot on the heels of Clark Gable and Shirley Temple, and also one of the best paid. Hers was the five-star hotels, the California sun, the succession of love affairs. Post-war Norway seemed a long way off. Sonja Henie died in 1969, during a flight from Paris to Oslo. She remains the greatest female figure skater of all time, and the first sportswoman to become a global star, and forever, queen of the ice.